Deep in the forest, Max the box turtle was lost. He was determined to find his way back home. Max came upon a massive river. He needed to cross it. He met Fred the frog, who offered to help. Together, they crossed the river. Next was a dense thicket. Max was not afraid. Sam and Sarah, the squirrels, helped him through. Max was thankful for their help. Finally, Max saw his home. Safe and sound, he was back.